So this is the magnificent Armstrong Building at Newcastle University. I remember it so well, and hopefully you remember it too. So many of you might have graduated here, even studied here. The good news is that this building is undergoing a massive £26 million refurbishment, and the university are asking you and me to back the project by finding the last £2.8 million. And this is the King's Hall, a very historic space. It was in this room on November the 13th, 1967, that Dr. Martin Luther King was bestowed an honorary degree by Newcastle University, the only university in the UK to give him such an accolade. And then 28 years later, a little humble architectural student, me, stood in this space and received my architectural degree. This has been the most wonderful restoration project. They've dragged a piece of Victoriana into the 21st century, while at the same time respecting the beautiful period features that embellish the space. I couldn't imagine a better restoration. This is the Armstrong boardroom with its beautiful grand circular table. A huge amount of care and sensitivity went into the restoration of this space through recreating the elegant timber panelling, but also restoring the beautiful ceiling work. This is a space that needed to be bright and airy, but also respect the history of the building at the same time. What a beautiful space. Now up here on the third level in the building, if you look up, you see the most beautifully decorated glass dome. Now when the building was originally built, you could see all the way from the ground floor, right through all the floors, to see that dome in all of its glory. Unfortunately, over the years, all of those floors were all filled in. But in the new restoration, it's all going to be opened up again. As you can see, there is still a massive amount of work still to do. So far, generous alumni have given £500,000, but we still need to raise £2.3 million to restore this beautiful building back to its former glory. Anything that you are able to give will make a massive difference, and the details for our philanthropy team are appearing on the screen right now. This is a building that has given so much to so many people over the years. Maybe it's time for us alumni to give a little bit back. Now, whether you're happy to give or not, from one very proud Newcastle graduate to many others, may I wish you a very happy Christmas and a prosperous New Year.